What's good, y'all? So I'm at work right now. And this is the day before graduation. So I just wanna shoot this little video just to let y'all know what's up. I'm not gonna get a whole bunch of clips of the graduation because I just feel like that seems weird. You know, like maybe have a moment with my girlfriend or something and like be hugging her and have her sons push the camera in my face. But anyway, I gotta get the fuck back to work. So yeah, I'm gonna do this and then it'll be like half a second for y'all. But yeah, so I'm gonna go back to work and I'll see y'all in the morning. All right, peace.
That was about to be me. Except walking.
All right, y'all, so I just got out of graduation practice. Headed back to Philly now. Gonna see if I can't get a workout in. I got back in Jersey by around 3:34. So that I can shower, get dressed, get ready, get all that done. I'm excited, man. I'm trying to get the fuck out of here, bro. I beat the tutorial when I turned 18. Now I just have to beat the prologue, which is 18 to 21, and that involves getting your diploma. I cut my hair again. We were looking a little bummy for a while there, afro growing. But yeah, so I'm gonna hop on this train. I don't know exactly what you're gonna see in the next few clips. You know, like I said, I'm not really trying to press the camera in everyone's face. Yeah, I guess I'll record what I can. So that this video is at least a little bit interesting. But yeah, I'm gonna hop on the train real quick. I'll see y'all later. All right, so I'm at the court now. Like I said, I'm gonna put in about 45 minutes to an hour here. And then I'm gonna have to sprint my ass to the gym. I'm really graduating, bro, that's crazy. Let's get to work, baby. All right, y'all. So we back in Camden now. Gotta hit the Palmyra. Got any words?
Mm-mm.
Not feeling it? What are your thoughts, Andy? Oh, shit. Ow. Thank you. Bad and shit. What's your problem?
What is your problem?
All right. All right, we driving to the school now. The boy. He's some bad bitches.
Where the fuck is Jared? He's a bad bitch too.
Nah. He ain't really. I'm so mad. You remember the heart chain that Mesa gave me a while ago? That shit broke, so.
Yeah, I saw. That shit sucks.
I parked pretty good.
Did you?
No. I'm gonna back up a little bit.
Yeah, really.
I'm gonna back up a little bit.
I got you. Looking like a man. Woo, chat. What is happening? What is going on? Oh my god, do y'all see this shit, bro?
Is that good?
A little bit more, a little bit more. Keep going, keep going, keep going. You're good. Bro, this fucking pimple is graduating with me. Holy shit.
Fuck no, man.
Grown man. Alright, we gone. See y'all later.
Jerry, how do you get the skittles, bro?
Yeah, skittles.
Yes, Chrissy!
I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up
and it's just
God's plan. I hold back sometimes, I won't. Yeah. I feel good sometimes, I don't. Hey, no. I finesse down Western Road. Hey, next. Might go down to GOD. Yeah,
this nigga picked in the parking lot.
I go hard on Southside G. Yeah,
you can go all the way.
I make sure that Northside E. And still.
All right, you guys, so I just want to take some time to talk about my high school experience, I guess. I really didn't have the average that a typical high schooler's career, I guess you would call it. I switched high schools when I was in freshman year. And I went to Newman Garrity. It's a Catholic school in New Jersey. It's pretty prestigious. And I went there for a year, and I had a good time. I guess every freshman does. I'm just being a spaz with my friends and shit. And I just hated it after. Like during the summer, I just knew that's not where I wanted to be anymore. So I transferred back to my hometown and met up with my old friends. And I still remember the first day of sophomore year, just walking in the hallway and just seeing them, and the smile that went on their faces. And it was just, I didn't really go to do all the things the average teenager does, because I was just so focused. I was always so focused on basketball and stuff. I thought it was going to be the longest 4 years of my life when I was a freshman, but looking back now, I really did go by quick. And I guess my advice to high school is now is to really just try to enjoy the moment with your friends, because it's not going to be there forever. Alright, you guys, so we just got back from that little party you saw. Got the diploma right here. Y'all can see it. Actually, I don't know if I should be showing y'all this shit. Anyway, still kind of surreal. I'm with the queen right now. She's doing her makeup stuff. Alright, so that's the end of the video. Hope you liked it. Alright, see ya.
So you tell me that I'm a lucky man. And you're so right. Yes, you're so right. Girl, you know, there's no other place I'd be right now. Holding hands with my baby.